When I got up Monday morning, I went and I picked up my grandson like I usually do, you know, mess with it. So I went, but it wasn't coming on at all. I went outside the garage and the breaker was tripped.
The breaker had tripped?
Uh-huh. So I tripped it back, came back, called myself and gonna like, you know, start it back up.
Oh my God.
Didn't do that. So then I came out here and that's what I found. So then I went outside. Home Friday, Saturday, but I don't know what happened. I can't say what happened between the panels.
I can smell it.
Yeah.
Something bad happened. Yeah. Holy smokes. Even your wire, everything burned.
Everything, yeah. See that?
Your wire nuts are melted over here. I cannot help but think it started because of that capacitor right there. Mm-hmm. Boards ruined. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Well, I'm glad it didn't catch a house on fire.
Yeah, I am too. Damn, you wasn't even here. Hello?
The top blew right off the top of that capacitor right there. Looks like it exploded.
Yeah,
that right there.
Yeah, okay.
And there's like an oily substance in there, and that may have
started
what the fire, or you know, this little spot down here. That top of that capacitor is touching the power wire. Maybe that started it. But no, I have not seen that before. That's one of the worst cases I've seen. Everything looks normal in here. Yeah, I'd have to rewire everything and replace all these components just to see if it would work. Yeah. Yep, it's got Freon in it.
That got awful hot. Flaming red hot.
Guys, I hope I did not disappoint in that video. I've been accused of doing videos that have clickbait. That one to me was a sure enough, oh my God, what happened? If you like HVAC videos and seeing the strange when I see them, how about like and subscribe? I'll catch you on the next one. God.